Hi, on this video I want to show you how to change spark plugs on a 3.6 Dutch engine. It's a Dutch Grand Caravan. This is a valve cover. Cover just pops out. In order to get to your spark plugs, you need to check your intake manifold off. Basically, I got all my bolts loose already. You got three spark plugs. These are coils. 1, 2, 3. And once in the front, to undo this, you need to check nuts, number 10 nuts. One here. And would be a two in the back. Already took them off. This is a bracket what holds it in place. And bracket itself bolted number 13 bolt here to block. So I got it all loose. I got intake tube off. It just pops out like there is a 1, 2, 3 and goes away. When you need to check these bolts off, it's number 8 bolts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 all together. And after that, it will just slide to the side, just like that. And now you can see, I got this coil off, already did this spark plug. This and this. Not that bad of a job. Probably like half an hour, maybe. And yeah, to put it back, just check these rings. Like when you take it off, just make sure that we're not cracking. It's still like, it feels like rubber. Like I'm gonna wipe them off before I put everything back together, but nothing really much here besides just doing a spark plug now. And these coils, there is a number 10 bolt here what holds it to a block, to a valve covers. Yeah, have fun.